Just making a little video here of these baby bristlenose plecos. They're only been free swimming for about a couple days, but you'll notice that the albinos still have their yolk sacs, but all of the regular brown bristlenose seem to have fully absorbed their yolk sacs at this point. I'm not really sure why that is, but you can tell even from this angle, you can see there's a little bit of yolk, but it's pretty much all gone. I'm not sure why that is. Just thought it was interesting.